mentioned a lot of in past interviews about your organic diet and the way you eat and train. Can you expand on that a little bit, what that all entails?
Yeah, you know, I try to eat raw, to be honest. You know, like, I try to eat raw, vegan. And I've been doing that since I was 15, 16 years old, so I'm used to it.
You think that helps you in just in general fitness and in the triathlons and the MMA? Or?
Well, it definitely helps me not feel like shit, you know, and I got to train all week long.
You got a triathlon coming up, and it's been reported you're weighing in the low 170s. How does training for a triathlon help you train for the spot with Evangelista coming up?
It gets me in shape to get in shape for 5 rounds, you know. But once I'm in that pretty good shape and overall athleticism, then I can really start to focus on.
When is the triathlon, by the way, Nick?
Oh, I do triathlon, so I compete in the sport of triathlon. So if I decide, like, I want to do a race, then I'll train for it and I'll race. During the season, you know, I'll do a couple of sprint distance triathlons, some smaller distance, and then I'll do some international different distance triathlons. And depending on the timing, like, let's say I just fight goes well, and, you know, a week or two after, I'll compete maybe, or that month after even, you know, or even the next month, maybe I'll compete in like a half Ironman distance. You know, just if the timing's right, but I usually do get one or two of those half-distance triathlons in a season. I think everybody should race triathlon. I think people should swim, and they should bike, and they should run. If they can't swim, they should learn how to swim, you know? It's something you should know how to do.